ready to run. 230 Blazing Bomber, 280 Zipping Chubs. Quaddy first there, good luck if you're playing. They're ready and they're away. Missing it there, Blazing Bomber. It was one of the last to leave, and Zipping Chubs came out flying and zoomed to the front now. So it's Zipping Chubs. Opened up a break on Blazing Bomber, who's three lengths away. Dafty's Party took a heavy fall. Rip It ran to third. They're followed by Finchie. Next, Moonlight Lace, Dagger Pace, and Tatjuke coming around the turn. Zipping Chubs left the fence. The run for Blazing Bomber, who's coming through. Blazing Bomber sprints to the front, and that's a solid win. Blazing Bomber won a 2.5 to Zipping Chubs. Third in Rip It. And fourth, Stagger Pace. They're followed by Finchie, Moonlight Lace, Tatjuke. And after that heavy fall, Daphne's Party has failed to finish the run 25-21.